It means you are convey your talking. You are very good in English. You just need a relaxed confidence and little smile on your face.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज विकास। यू आर वॉचिंग इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन वीडियो। इफ यू आर इंग्लिश लर्नर देन यू कैन लर्न मैनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम हियर। सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड कीप लर्निंग।
सो हाय विकास, इट्स विकास और विकास
विकास बी
बी।
विकास
ओके, सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ विकास? आई नो विकास, बट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ विकास? यू डू यू नो?
No, I also don't know the meaning of because, but name from my childhood, that's why I write.
ओके, सो विकास, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू गिव मी अ इंट्रोडक्शन एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल स्टार्ट। ओके,
Okay. Yeah, my name is Vikas Mahato and I am from Jharkhand and I have completed my graduation and after that I am working under state government. Yeah.
ओके, सो व्हाई डू यू वांट टू लर्न इंग्लिश?
Because I am very fond of learning English from school life, and that time English was not able to learn because of studying Hindi medium school and government school, and that's why.
ओके, सो व्हाट डू यू फेस अ प्रॉब्लम? व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम, लाइक वेयर यू हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन ग्रामर और मेकिंग सेंटेंस? व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम एग्जैक्टली?
I want to know about you. Where are you from?
You want my introduction?
Yes,
Okay.
ma'am.
My name is Kanchan and I'm
Yeah.
from Mumbai and I am the tutor for today.
Okay.
Yeah, when you speak, have you feel problems? Where is the problem? Can you tell me?
Yes, I have a lot of problem like I have sometimes I face means a word problem, word meaning a vocabulary problem, and sometimes I can't make a sentence, means sentence making problem. Yeah,
Okay.
and I have some pronunciation problem also.
Yeah, because you're living Jharkhand, so sometimes our area influence our language. Like if someone is Bihar or UP or some other state, they have fluency of their on their language. So it's naturally. Don't worry about it. Okay.
Yes.
So because are you enjoying your job?
Yes, I am enjoying my job, but I have a higher degree. That's why I have some free time nowadays, leisure time. That's why I am preparing for a higher grade job also.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, what is the timing of your working hour? Because I have heard that police doesn't have a time, like they have to duty for all day. So, do you it is like that?
Yes, you are correct. They have to duty 24 hours. They are not free. But nowadays I am doing duty in a office. That's why I have some free time.
An office timing is just 5 to like 9 to 5 to maybe you have a time in the evening also, na? So today how did you get time? Today how did you get time? Like it's
Yeah.
2 o'clock. So
No, in afternoon time also I am free because in this time it's a lunch time. Yeah, I think
okay.
2 to 4. Yeah, 2 to 4 p.m. I am free.
Okay. So, because would you like to talk on topic? So, would you like to talk on the topic, or would you like to talk on casual talk? Like, if you have any topic, we can talk on that topic, or if you want, we can talk on this topic. What you want?
I want to talk on the topic.
On the topic, correct.
Yeah.
We will talk on the topic because topic is very interesting today. So it's all about dream. So do you dream?
Yes, I dream.
Okay, what do you dream? Like generally, what kind of dream come?
Yeah, I dream all type of means but I don't remember very much the dream. I remember only a little bit. Yeah.
You mostly forget. You don't remember that.
Yes.
You mean to say that? Okay.
Yes.
So, is any dream, if you like, okay, what is your dream in your life? Like, you tell me, you have dreamed something about it. Like you told me, like, I want to do higher level job. So it is also your dream. So did you dream about it?
It's my dream to get a higher level job. That's why I am preparing for exam.
So have you dreamed about it, or just it is in your like conscious mind, like you are awake, you think about that, no, I have to become this this thing, so I'm working for that. So you are dreaming about that, or you are just awake and you know this is I have to do?
No, I never dream that related to my real dream.
You do not dream. Like when you're a child, suppose when you're a child, like 6 years or 7 years, maybe 10 years, you do not dream about chocolate, about toy. You do not dream.
Yes, I already told you I dream, but I don't remember what is the story.
You talk any one dream. Talk any one dream which you dreamed about.
Okay. Yeah, then I had a very good dream. Means once I had a dream about foreigner. Means I am in USA country and I am working in there in a good company. Yeah, that is.
Okay, this is your dream. Okay. So, when you were a child, like that time you must have seen something like weird dream, like it's not can happen in real life, but it was so which you denied you, which to disturb you. Have you watched this kind of dream?
No, I don't dream that kind of
dream, real dream in your life, what you want to become.
Yeah, I already told you. My real dream is to get a higher level job.
Only you have one dream.
Yes, now
you have only one dream.
Yeah, one. I have only one dream.
Okay,
now.
Is there any dream in your bucket list? Like, if I completed this dream, I will do this thing. Suppose you reach at that goal, like you become officer like level, and now you have kind of yes. Then what you will dream about?
Yeah, when I will get a higher level job, after that, I think other dream, it will automatically complete, because like I have a dream about a nice car, and I have a dream about a nice house. That's why I'm saying that that dream, it will get, then after other dream, it will automatically complete.
Okay, so what kind of car you want? Like, what kind of car? There are so many type of car in the market. So what kind of car or color you would prefer?
What kind of means? I don't know about very much.
There are so many companies. There are so many companies. The car, or like, I don't know about car, but you might know because you have a dreamed about that. So you may tell me that what kind of car, what color of the car you want.
Color is not any important, but I'm
any
also
color.
Now.
It will be any color.
Yes, it will be any color. Okay. And now I am also don't know very much about car, but I know only means I need car in, that's why it's a dream. Yeah.
Okay, so you would drive your car to yourself, or you will hire a driver?
Yes, I will drive myself.
Okay, so where do you want to go with that? Suppose you get the car, you got already car, and now you have to go somewhere else. So where would you like to go first?
So then I would like to go any historical or natural place, a beautiful place to visit.
So you want to go alone or you want to go with family?
I want to go with my family.
Do you have siblings?
Yes, I have siblings, but I have three sisters, but they are already...
Okay, you can say they are married. Okay, already they are married. Okay, so this is your dream. Okay, have you dreamed something weird, like which is not natural, weird kind of dream, nightmare, which scare you? Have you dreamed about that ever?
No. I never dream that kind of. I think if I dream, then I forget.
It means you are conveying, you are talking. You are very good in English. You just need a relaxed confidence and little smile on your face. So why you are so tension when you are speaking to me? You should be relaxed when you speak because your English is good. You should not worry too much. You just need a practice. Is it?
Okay.
Am I right?
Yes, you are right.
Is there any question you would like to ask me? You would like to ask me?
I want to know about you. What do you do apart from this?
Okay, means what I do. What I do apart from this.
Yes.
Okay, I'm a teacher. I'm a phonics teacher. I teach phonics to small kids. You know phonics?
No, I don't know meaning of phonics.
Okay, phonics means? You know, can you tell me at what age you start reading English and writing?
Yes, I think 4 or 5 years. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
But if you know this method, children can learn reading and writing English at their early age. Like if they are six years old, they know if they are study phonics, they can speak and write English at their age. They can start from there. So it's nowadays in government, now private also and government also, they are introducing phonics in a school. So nowadays children are very smart. They start reading and writing English at their early age. Any question? Any more question? Any other question?
No, I don't have any other question.
Okay. You need your feedback?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So I told you already that you are very good. You are not doing much mistakes. You just need a confidence. And while speaking, you should need relax. And you should be in relax when you're talking to someone. And little smile on your face. Don't need to be scared. If someone judge you, it's okay. There is no problem. Everybody is not perfect in this world. So it's okay. But when you will, then you will learn.
Okay.
So, Vikas, it's nice talking to you. I had a good session with you, and I hope you will. I will see you again. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So, okay. Bye-bye. Bye.
Bye.